Ryan, are you streaming?
No.
Why not? I'm also streaming if you want to see. Forces are getting pounded.
I'm taking heavy hits, Commander.
How many freaking LRMs does this guy have?
Ready for orders. Must be like a carrier or something.
I copy.
Watch your heat levels in this climate. Commander?
Standing by.
Copy that.
Move into position.
Position confirmed.
Moving out.
Moving out.
Roger that. Move order confirmed. Move order confirmed.
Yes, Commander. Roger that. On it. Giving him everything I've got.
Location confirmed.
Confirmed.
Enemy down.
Copy that. Confirmed. Aye, aye.
Skipper?
Yes, Commander. Moving out.
Acknowledged. Waiting for orders.
Good morning.
Roger that.
Move into position.
Copy that.
Copy that, Commander.
Coordinates received.
Commander?
Standing by.
Aye, aye.
Moving out.
way. I think I hit something good. Heading out.
Roger. Roger that.
What's up, huh?
We'll go.
Move order received. Roger. Let's see how you like this.
Affirmative.
Target's taking a critical hit.
Position confirmed.
Aye, aye.
Waiting for orders. Affirmative.
Solid connection on that.
That'll keep my heat down.
Copy that.
Order.
Confirm.
On my way.
Got it.
Engage target.
Copy that.
Tango is trash, Skipper.
Awaiting orders.
Orders confirmed. Holding.
Commander, moving to position.
Full speed, no target.
Roger.
Roger.
Affirmative.
Awaiting orders, roger that.
Commander?
Location confirmed.
Got it. Run, don't shoot.
Good to go. Going full throttle.
Taking a protective stance.
Hello?
Huh?
What was that?
Affirmative.
On the move.
Roger that.
Surprised he's playing that so much.
Hey man, if he's enjoying it, let him be.
I guess so. Making maps and exploring.
Reporting. Enemy contact.
On my way.
Yup.
On the move.
Location confirmed.
Standing by.
Acknowledged.
Going to full throttle.
Receiving you.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Understood. Moving fast. Roger. Venting heat and stabilizing.
Copy that.
Orders. Hauling ass.
Awaiting orders. We got company.
Need something, Chief?
Ready to rock.
Copy that, Commander.
Target
game.
Confirm.
Fire.
Bring it down.
Aye.
Commander.
No problem. On my my way.
Got it.
On the move.
Firing. Full complement on enemy.
Commander? Aye, aye. Affirmative. Sensors locked on.
Ready for order. I copy.
Aye, aye. Moving.
Watch my heat levels. Ready for orders. No shooting, just running.
Copy that.
Got it.
Commander? No shooting, just running.
I'm receiving you.
Scored a critical hit.
Yes, Commander.
Aye.
Aye, aye.
Shadowhawk. If you had a chance to salvage one, would you? What is it, 55 tonner?
Good to go.
Yeah.
Acknowledged. What's up, boss? Acknowledged. Copy that. Critical hit.
Target confirmed. Copy that.
Three salvageable parts. Good thing I took the least amount of salvage. Jesus. Always happens. Always happens when you take the less salvage. I tend to err on the side of caution now in that sense. Like, I find myself actually going for more salvage than payout now.
Yes, Commander.
That might just be because financially I'm pretty comfortable right now.
How many tons is the Wolfhound?
Wolfhound is 35 ton.
God damn it.
It's kinda like it's on the bigger end of light mechs. Like, it packs a pretty big punch and it's not slow. It's not super fast, but it's pretty speedy for its size. It's a pretty solid light mech.
Moving
it's not really a scout. It's more like a striker, flanker.
I'm trying to move away from light mechs.
Roger that.
Well, some light mechs are pretty good, even when
are you using any light mechs?
Well, no, because I got medium mechs to cover that role.
Exactly.
But
that's where I'm trying to get to.
Like, if you had an Osiris, I would also recommend using that as well. Because it probably has the same amount of punches as your fucking medium mechs. It's also faster than your medium mechs.
Standing by.
Like just because a mech is a light mech doesn't mean it sucks.
Aye, aye.
Ready to rock.
Ready.
On my way.
What's up, boss?
How come you're not using any?
Confirmed.
Because, Ryan, if I were using light mechs, there's a good chance they die in one hit. Okay? I'm up against fucking, like, lances of heavies and assault mechs. Even my medium mechs would probably get destroyed in like one or two volleys if they lost their evasion.
How's it going?
Honestly, I probably could do with one or two light mechs because I have, Ryan, out of the 8 mechs that I'm piloting right now, I have 3 medium mechs.
What?
On it.
Out of the 8 mechs I'm using right now, almost half my lance is medium mechs. I had to go back down to medium mechs because I don't have the tonnage to drop 8 heavy mechs.
Roger.
So half my lance is like scout mechs right now. Oh god, I just got punched in the face. Also, you can't really compare your lance to my lance because we're in two different stages of the game.
I'm not trying to compare them. What I'm saying is, I'm trying to get to the same point that you're at. So I kind of want to stop salvaging some light mechs. Maybe I should go get some clan light mechs.
Affirmative.
Maybe. You realize an Uller can fit a Gauss rifle? Cougars
what?
Pack. Yeah, dude. Clan light mechs pack a hell of a punch. Remember when I was doing that mission where I salvaged the Mad Cat? A fucking cougar destroyed my avatar.
I want to get an avatar.
10-4.
I can't remember who fields avatars now.
I thought it's Davian.
You might want to check the master unit list.
I did check.
Is it Davian?
Mm-hmm.
No shooting, just running.
Federated Sons, I should say.
There was a time when I was doing a lot of missions against Davian, so that makes sense.
Yep.
Jaeger mech 2?
Jaeger mech's a good mech. Definitely can put some hurt downrange. If you have the money, I would recommend saving up for one.
Well, I can get 2 parts of it. Like right now.
Nice. I think it's a good investment. The Jaeger mech's a good mech.
Awaiting orders. Roger that. Giving him everything I've got.
Shit, it's Black Knight. Boy, how dare you fire at my Mad Cat.
Wilco. Firing a full salvo.
Also, something I found out, actually pretty interesting, is clan tech isn't the end-all be-all. Clan tech is pretty strong, but you know, there's things in this game that are intersphere only that are actually really good, like MRMs. MRMs are intersphere only. MRMs, fucking rotary autocannons. I think there's a few others, but like things like that, those are all intersphere only tech. That's pretty impressive.
I think I might stop bringing my Raven.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna replace him with?
Well, I'm just gonna bring the Hollander instead.
Okay.
I'll use my Bushwhackers, the freaking... Yeah, but the Bushwhacker doesn't go as fast.
Yeah, Bushwhacker's not really a scout mech.
Well, then who do I use to scout?
Well, out of your mechs, the only ones that can scout are Ravens.
Well, if this is a defend the base mission, I don't really need a scout.
Then take the Hollander. What about the Blackjack? Oh, you got a Blackjack already? How's the Blackjack working out for you?
It's pretty strong. Four large lasers.
Yeah, dude. Four large lasers on something as small as a Blackjack is pretty good.
On my way. Now let's see how you handle this. Good to go. Hightailing it. Roger.
Standing by. Acknowledged. Roger that. Target confirmed. Reporting critical hit.
Commander. I copy. Confirmed. Critical hit, Commander.
Command receiving interface you. Initiated.
This hypervelocity autocannons are pretty sweet.
Yes, Commander. Wilco?
It's one of these where I start surrounded already.
Hold.
Oh, there's an avatar. Oh shit.
Oh buddy! Try to salvage it.
There's a 95 ton vehicle out there? Fuck.
How many skulls is this?
Two?
Yeah, yep. Sounds about right.
I do have some help though.
Dude, you have a demolisher and a devastator? And an Ontos? Dude, you pretty much set it
carrier.
Yourself. It's a pretty hefty backup you got going there.
Okay, well first things first, I gotta get this guy out of here. Oh, fuck's sakes. Oh boy.
Blackjack's fucked.
Commander?
Get that guy out of there ASAP. Jump over the rocks if you have to.
Should I reserve?
Try to get him into a good position. We can serve if you want, it doesn't matter.
Copy that.
Shit, just fuck that, Orion.
Hostile eliminated.
this. Target neutralized.
Alright, we'll get the fuck out of here. Like, on the other side, like over here?
Yeah, but he can still get hit from there. So make sure he's facing the enemy.
They all have high evasion. Oh god.
It doesn't matter, as long as you're facing the enemy, you don't want to expose your pack.
I guess I just pick one to shoot at.
You could brace.
Could. Yeah, I think I might brace. There's another guy that's over here too. This guy, one of my enforcers out here. I need to pull back, I think.
Probably a good idea. One thing to keep in mind, Ryan, is it's never a good idea to, like, if you're, remember, think back to MechWarrior Online days. It's about trading, right? Like, you're never gonna get any armor that you're never gonna get any armor or structure that you lose back. So, only take hits if you really need to take hits. Try to isolate enemies so that you're only taking fire from, like, as few enemies as possible while being able to hit as many as you can, right? So, like, what I'm trying to say is you never want to be in an open slugging match unless you have superior firepower.
Oh man, these guys start with the high ground, and it looks like, you know, I want to try and pull them off the high ground, so, but the base is right here.
So? There's also a wall.
Oh, Jesus.
If you want high ground, why don't you jump jet on top of the wall?
Can you do that?
Well, for guys who have jump jets, they can. Either way, Ryan, you're gonna have to engage them. You probably, like, you could pull back if you want, but if they have missiles, they're gonna wreck the base, so you're gonna have to engage them.
Locked on.
Yes, Commander.
Leo has the, this is House Leo that I'm fighting. They have Avatar.
Yeah, see, I've also fought against House Leo, so that also makes sense. That's how I got my Lao Hue.
Good to go. On my way. Target locked on enemy.
Lower to position. I wonder if I should just fall my guys back into the base.
I think Lao Hue is Chinese for tiger.
Got it.
Standing by. Firing all weapons. Target eliminated.
Good to go. Location confirmed.
Hello? What?
It's just Riley.
Hey.
How was Call of Duty? Call of Duty skis.
Call of Duty? Right, did I see that you had Red Dead Redemption 2, you bum.
Acknowledge.
The answer is yes.
I see.
Is there a mouse down here?
Waiting for orders. Moving out.
Ready for orders.
Ready for orders. Acknowledged.
Standing by.
We have the asset, Commander.
Roger that.
Hello.
Hello?
Standing by.
What are you saying, Ryan?
Did I see that you had Red Dead Redemption 2?
All an ass.
No, you didn't.
I believe I did.
I believe you didn't.
What a liar.
Roger.
Awaiting orders. Here we go.
Hostile on sensors.
Skipper.
Trying to get these guys around the base because they started in really bad positions.
Acknowledge.
If I can get these turrets up, it'd be a lot of help.
We're sure dudes.
They're really slow.
Levels in this climate. Roger that.
Acknowledged. Acknowledged. One less target.
Nice. This fucking black ladder is so fast, Jesus.
Confirmed. Copy that.
Well, Ryan, that avatar's glorious.
Yeah. Can we please get in there already? Like, come on.
Let's find Thunderbolts, we want.
Confirmed.
Affirmative.
There's gonna be, I think, one more lance after this is gonna drop. If I remember these missions correctly.
Probably.
Moving out.
Defense missions, there's always more enemies than you can handle, because... Like, if you think about it, in these defense missions, what happens first, like, usually, time runs out or enemies run out. Almost the time runs out always, right?
Yeah, usually. Usually they give you the best mechs at the end, those freaking bastards.
Well, it's supposed to be a ramping difficulty, right? Hardest things, like, the longer you last, the harder things come in.
Position confirmed.
You must be in a nice position to think of it as better salvage. Just put it that way.
I can just salvage some of this avatar, I'd be happy, I think.
Well, you're gonna at least get one piece.
Nice.
Affirmative.
On my way.
Man, these clan medium mechs are so fucking fast, Jesus.
Reinforcements are ready?
Aye, aye.
Huh? Where are they landing?
I don't even know.
Make sure you recon the area.
With what?
What I'm saying is make sure you look around. Like, you might be able to see them already.
Confirmed.
Orders.
Moving to position.
Aye, aye.
What are your orders, Skipper? Roger that, Commander.
Awaiting orders.
All weapons, go.
Move order confirmed.
On it.
All right.
Ready for orders.
Orders?
Acknowledged. Reporting enemy contact.
Move order received.
On my way.
Affirmative.
Orders. Moving out.
Oh shit, it's a mauler. Fuck, I want it.
Engaging with target.
Commander?
That hit something good.
Affirmative.
What's up, boss? Standing by. Got it. Run, don't shoot. Affirmative.
Riley, leave?
Huh?
Oh.
Ready to get it on. Let's move.
Oh shit, it's Rakshaza.
Go get it.
I'll try to.
I'm receiving you. Copy that, Commander.
I think I took all salvage on this thing.
Engaging target.
Mad cat versus bad cat.
Standing by. Wilco. Engaging target.
This is pretty well armed for. Well, I guess it is a force call mission.
No joy!
Down it goes.
Fuck, someone sensor locked me, son of bitches.
Three salvageable parts, dude.
For what?
The upstar.
Buddy? Did you take salvage?
I took lots of salvage.
That's good. How many salvage?
The max, so I think it's like 3, guaranteed.
Nice.
Okay, I need to get him off that. I need to get Riley off that wall. Excuse me?
Get off that wall. I need to get Riley in that bush.
Awaiting orders.
Stop hiding in a bush.
Aye, aye. On my way. Double time. Firing a full salvo.
Need something, Chief?
I'm so lucky I have the high ground on this one.
Ready to rock.
When you're outgunned, it's always good to have the high ground.
Let's move. Engaging jump jet. Locking in all weapon systems. Engaging target. Target's taking a critical hit.
Ready for orders.
Good to go.
Moving to position. Got it.
Copy that.
One salvageable part, son of a bitch.
What's up, boss? Double time. Let's go.
Guess I'm just not meant to have a mauler yet.
Yes, Commander. Quick step in it. Affirmative.
I do kind of want them to make their own Reksha as a model, because like, as much as I like the Mad Cat, it'd be cool to see a different model for the Reksha.
Yes, Commander. Roger that.
Double time, let's go.
Confirmed.
Oh shit, recorded already?
Target eliminated.
Ooh, 3 salvageable parts.
On the Reksha?
Yeah, I took it out. I took out its core in like on 2 hits. Those fucking hypervelocity AC-10s, man. Just destroyed that thing.
Yes, Commander.
I'm surprised, because it was basically full health. I don't even know how I destroyed it. I should point out that was with an Inner Sphere mech with Inner Sphere tech.
Aye aye.
Commander? Copy that. Receiving you. Copy that.
Reporting. Serious armor loss.
Inflicted some heavy damage.
Ready for orders.
This is a pretty... As for a 4-4 skull mission, this mission's pretty easy.
On my way.
I have them out... Like, they have heavier mechs than me, but I have them outnumbered and I have the high ground.
Firing all weapons.
Kind of expected another lance at least.
Damage is minor, Commander.
Oh boy.
Oh nice. 4 salvageable parts. What was that?
Crab?
Oh shit, it's the Krabby Patty.
Krabby Patties.
You know what to do, Ryan. Fuck the Avatar.
Excuse me? No.
It's time, it's Krabby Patty time.
Affirmative.
Got something you want done?
Oh. Fuck that Vulcan.
How many frickin' missiles do you have?
Copy that.
It's an MRM-40.
Bushwhacker. You ready to get bushwhacked?
You're the one that's gonna get bushwhacked.
You ready for a bushwhacking?
Giving him everything I've got.
That was a good shot.
Might be getting a little too cocky here. They still have high ground and I'm pushing them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Fine, you're doing fine. Damn, don't worry about it.
Push him, Ryan. No, don't jump up there. Push him.
No.
You have the. I think you have superior numbers now. You might as well push the advantage.
Full throttle.
Yeah, sacrifice your dudes.
No! This guy's getting hit hard earlier.
Why is the movement so weird?
What do you mean?
He like fast forwards for like the first half of it.
I'm doing the
Commander?
Fast forward movement. If I hit space, it fast forwards it.
Ready for orders.
Why?
Ryan, let it play out, you bum.
Firing.
Pew pew.
Waiting for hostile orders. Removed.
Awaiting orders. We'll go. Firing all weapons. Target neutralized.
Mission successful.
Target's taken a critical hit.
Right, capture those mechs.
Holy shit. How many PPCs was that?
Three. I think four, actually.
Yeah, but who fired it?
Turret.
Fucking turrets, man.
Oh, it's Riley's trying to move.
Oh, shit.
Give me that, Rakshaza. Oh fuck, I should have. I didn't have enough to get the mauler part.
Own that cicada.
Calm down, Ryan, it's just a cicada. Ain't nobody impressed by a cicada kill.
Jesus.
Okay, you hit once.
I hit a couple times. I don't know why, but it's going really slow. Riley, I toured around your place in Minecraft.
A nice little cave?
I wasn't impressed.
I haven't done anything, I'm still excavating.
Did you just start playing, what, today or yesterday?
Last night. For like an hour.
I filled your cave with chickens.
God damn it, Ryan.
Are you running any shaders or anything like that?
What?
Are you running any shaders?
Am I what?
Are you running any shaders?
Yep, Optifine. That's... And the second one. That you linked.
Oh, okay. What, are you playing right now?
Nope.
Can't tell if you said no.
I'm Red Dead.
Oh, okay.
I said no.
Frickin' Arthur?
Frickin' Arthur Morgan?
It's a long game. I watched the cheesy play. It's so long.
Is it? Oh man.
Yeah, it's a very long game.
Did you play the first one, Riley?
Nope.
Oh.
Still in the wet in the winters.
How is your computer handling the game?
I put it down to like medium and it's handling okay.
Okay. I thought for sure you'd have to put it on like the lowest settings or something.
Yeah.
Confirm.
Yeah, it's actually not bad.
Command interface initiated.
Controls are real lack in this. I have no idea what the like controls are.
This mission. It's on the river running through the center, Ryan.
Have fun with that one.
How do you cross this thing?
I couldn't. That's not even the one I was on, Richard.
I have two guys already down there. Oh, I'm already down there.
Roger that.
Got it.
Yes, Commander.
So I'm just gonna have to huff it.
Copy that.
Standing by. Roger.
I copy.
Oh Lord, it's a Jaeger mech.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
I'm hungry.
Ryan, didn't you have enough? It's because you didn't eat any mungu.
I don't like mungu.
Yeah, but if you ate some, you wouldn't be hungry.
Orders.
Damn it.
Going full throttle.
Oh man, those exercises made my ass hurt, Richard. My whole lower body is just like fucked.
Methinks you overdid it.
Yes, Commander. Acknowledged. Commander?
Oh shit, I feel like I need to jump to something. Fuck.
On my way.
So slow.
Ready for orders.
Did you do a lot of the side stuff?
I don't know. I think so.
I think he did. I think he said he did like a lot of it.
I'm losing armor, man.
I'm receiving you. Affirmative.
Roger.
receiving you.
Go into full throttle.
Copy that. Full speed.
Order.
Let's see how you like this. That didn't hit.
Receiving you. Reporting minimal damage.
Am I being pincered? Jesus.
What's up, boss? Got it. Engaging.
Guess I'm splitting my lance up.
Scored a critical hit. Ready to get it on. Roger that. Taking the shot.
This is a hard hit there. Just waiting for orders.
I think I hit something good.
Firm.
Waiting for orders.
Roger.
Roger, Skipper. Kicking it. Roger. Commander. We'll go. Firing on target. Take that.
What's up, boss? Firing all weapons.
I'm here.
Need something, Chief? Going full throttle.
One of our structures is
target eliminated.
Commander. On it. Acknowledged.
Devastator's getting old.
Damn it.
There's some other lance down there. I left the base exposed.
Yep. Overextended, Ryan. He overextended. Better double on back. It's only two rounds left, so What is firing at my fucking Timberwolf? Jesus.
How's your Timberwolf doing?
It's doing good. It's doing good. He's fast. Packs a decent enough punch, and he's got armor, so he can withstand a couple of hits now. I'm liking him so far. I'm trying to gauge whether or not clan mechs are too powerful in this state, but so far it's kind of inconclusive. Because, like, the missions haven't really been that hard yet.
I'm already there.
I can definitely say this much. Clan mechs are fast. Definitely fast. And that's a pretty powerful bonus. But the thing is, I can't balance around that because that's not exclusive to clan mechs. You can make inner sphere mechs fast too, so I don't know.
Awaiting orders.
I think I hit something good.
I'm actually considering taking out some of the weapons on some of my inner sphere mechs and making them quicker. I don't know.
Here we go.
I don't know, it's kind of good to have a mix of both, though.
Affirmative.
That's a kill. Waiting for orders. All an ass. Aye, aye.
I wish Red Dead Redemption had, like, multiplayer co-op.
Scored a critical hit.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw.
Oh, okay, I know where it's coming from now, you son of a bitch.
I'm receiving you. Copy that, Commander. Awaiting orders. Engaging target.
All in air.
Shit, it's whole lands, man.
I told you. You're too late anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yes, Commander. Waiting for orders.
I don't care about any of these anyway.
Firing all weapons.
Rate him up to 2.5 skulls.
Got hit something good.
I don't think so.
Targeting for an alpha strike. I think I hit something good.
Confirm. Order acknowledged. Locking off with all weapons.
See you, motherfucker.
You still gonna try and get that direwolf?
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Eventually.
Waiting for orders. No shooting, just running.
Riley, no direwolf for you.
Waiting for orders.
I think Riley wants a freaking warhawk.
It's a warhawk.
Massacary.
Yeah, it's a massacary.
Oh, boy.
Aye, aye.
Isn't that weird looking one?
It's not weird looking. You're weird looking. You take that back.
Affirmative.
You shut your whore mouth, Ryan. I gotta say though, we're like at least me and you, Ryan. We're a pretty big fan of clan mech designs. I'm trying to decide whether Riley is too. Riley, what do you think? Do you like clan mechs more or inner sphere mechs more?
Me.
Yes, Commander.
Are you clan a mechs? Clanner? Sorry, what'd you say?
Acknowledged.
Waiting for orders.
Well, there's another tree. It's done.
Fucking marauder, get out of here. You're just a cheap copy of the Mad Cat. Or sorry, not cheap copy, a cheap knockoff. Not even. It's the original, but still. Just an inferior version of the Mad Cat.
Yes, Commander.
I notice a lot of clan mechs have the chicken legs.
Because it's clan design. But many don't, right? Like the Thor, the Loki, Kodiak, a lot of them don't have the chicken walker design either. If you look at it, a lot of the Inner Sphere mechs also have chicken walker designs, like the Stalker, Catapult, the Nightstar, the Avatar, the Uzio, right? There's plenty of Inner Sphere ones as well. You'll notice that some of them are actually inspired by clan designs, like the Avatar is inspired by clan design. Uzio is also inspired by clan designs. We're just playing in an era where the Inner Sphere has had a chance to reverse engineer some clan tech, right? They've had some time to research and develop their own response to the clan mechs. Avatar and Krabby Patty, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Good to go.
Ooh, MRM 20. I get three parts of the crab. The Avatar is an Inner Sphere Omnimech. One of the first, actually, I think.
I remember piloting the Stormcrow in MWO.
Yeah.
Copy that.
Basically same thing. It's fast, it's got laser weaponry. Exactly how you remember it. Clan mechs so far have been nice because they're fast and they don't have to deal with the bullshit like these big maps. You have speed to sort of overcome some of the retarded spawn, but that might just be because of the mechs I'm bringing, because I'm bringing medium mechs. I think the heavy mechs aren't as quick. Like this Timberwolf, it's fast for its size, but like it can only get up to 4 or 5 pips, right? Sprinting. So it's fast, but it's not super fast. Had to sacrifice a little bit on its weaponry too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's got 2 LRM-15s, 4 medium lasers, and 2 small lasers. It's not a lot considering it's the stock is 2 LRM-20s, 2 large lasers, 2 medium lasers, and like a pulse laser. But that runs way too hot, that's why you don't do it. When you finish that Avatar, Ryan, are you gonna switch to it?
I don't know.
I'm here. Move order received.
Alright, I'm probably gonna head out.
Alright.
Night.
Good night.
Night.
Standing by.
I don't remember. I kind of interrupted him.
Moving to position.
I didn't hear him say anything.
He started saying something and I interrupted him.
Engaging target.
What the hell?
Commander? On my way.
This Hatamoto cheese actually... Sorry, not Hatamoto cheese. This Hatamoto Kaze is actually pretty fucking quick. For an 80-tonner.
Taking the shot. Hope we can salvage that.
Something is still firing at me, and I don't know where they are.
Ready for orders.
Let's scout this map out.
I copy.
Aha! I think I know where they are. All the way over there, across the river.
Standing by. Moving out.
Commander? On the move.
Shit, I lost my evasive. Good thing it's my turn.
Owned.
Well, when you get unsteadied, you can't sprint though, that's the thing.
Fire in. Awaiting orders. Copy that.
Affirmative. Receiving you. On the move. On it. On it.
Okay. I got you.
Standing by. Moving at full throttle.
There you are, you motherfuckers.
Fire an owl weapon. Systems holding. Standing by.
Bye. You want fast? I can give you fast.
On it.
Oh shit, it's 11 already? How's it 11 already? Fuck.
No, man.
We'll go.
Minimal damage on that hit.
Spent too much time, man, fucking changing those text files. I feel like I wasted half the weekend just doing that.
Yeah, but you wanted to do that, right?
Oh, fuck, it needed to be done. It was for the enjoyment of my Battletech game.
Critical hit! Yes, Commander. Roger that.
Good to go.
Got a
all weapons are go. That hit something good.
So the MechWarrior 5 DLC, they delayed it, eh?
What?
Remember that DLC I showed you for MechWarrior 5?
What about it?
They delayed it till the end of the year, but they're gonna be adding more stuff to it.
Right.
Good to go.
Hopefully they add more mechs and shit.
Roger.
More mechs, more mission types, more depth.
Reporting critical.
What's up, boss?
Skipper.
Copy that. Roger. Critical hit, Commander.
Locking off. All weapons in. Yes, Commander.
Damage is minor, Commander.
On my way. Targeting for an Alpha Strike. Scored a critical hit.
Copy that.
Got something you want done? Aye, aye. Firing.
I'm receiving you.
Light damage, Commander.
Roger that, light damage. Target confirmed. Confirmed. Mech destroyed. Commander? I've been sensor locked. Go into full throttle.
Ready to rock.
We'll go.
Oh, damn. That was a good shot.
Enemy down.
It's fucking Emperor, man. Jesus.
Order.
It's like the sniper.
Firing on target.
Commander.
Ready for orders.
How's it going?
Waiting for orders.
Let's see what you got.
Roger that. Full speed. That could have been worse.
System holding. Hey there. travel time. Let's go. A hard hit there. Taking heavy hits, Commander. Commander? Awaiting orders. Vehicle destroyed. They've got a lock on me. Yup. Skipper. Roger, Skipper. Taking it. 10-4. So much for that little guy. Waiting for orders.
firing a full salvo. Inflicted heavy damage.
Waiting for orders. I copy. Firing a full salvo. Barely hit, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Position confirmed. Taking the shot.
Waiting for orders. All right, let's move. Target's down. Aye, aye.
Mission successful.
Engaging jump set.
What? Yeah, well, fuck, pincered on all sides, so it's fucked.
Got the angle, taking the shot. I've been sensor locked.
God, fucking damn it. Something keeps sensor locking me.
It's those guys who are out of range. Usually they sensor lock you if they can't, shoot at you directly. If they have sensor lock, that is.
Aye, aye, Skipper. Full speed. No target. Copy that. Standing by.
I hit something good.
You need me to hold still for you?
Receiving you.
Ready for orders.
I don't even know what to do anymore with this mission.
Full speed, no target.
idiot kill himself.
Standing by.
Aye aye. Roger.
Really not dead yet? Fuck me, man. Oh man. Fuck me, man, this is mission's fucked.
Took a hard hit there.
This is a two skull?
Yep. This might be a restart.
Standing by.
I got nowhere to hide, man. Fuck.
How's it going? Here it comes.
Commander? Confirmed. Got it. One more for the trash heap. My armor's getting stripped off. Losing armor.
Yes, Commander. Here we go.
Hey, yup.
131. Expected approach.
Quick stepping it.
1-8.
Got it. That's a 1-8.
It's good to go. On my way. Double time.
It's a cataphract.
Shit. Gonna try and get some parts for it?
If I can survive this, my cataphract's like taking some hits.
Yes, Commander.
On the move. Full speed.
Okay, that's dumb.
What?
I sensor locked an unknown mech and it didn't do anything.
That's a bug. I've done that too.
Light damage. Holding firm.
It's happened to me quite a bit actually.
That was a big hit.
I think it's either a bug or they have some kind of ECM. Or ECCM or something.
God, it's a Warhammer. Oh, this mission is really hard. I don't know why. Way harder than the other one I did.
Awaiting orders. Affirmative.
Hey. Moving that blackjack to even lower ground.
I'm trying to hide it. I don't know what else to do with it. I'm kind of in a bad spot here. I'm getting fucked from above.
Can't jump jet anyone over there?
No, I don't have any jump jets. But jump jet someone where?
Up onto that plateau.
And get screwed by these two? No. I only have one mech. I think I only have two mechs that have jump jets. Fucking unstable ground everywhere. Fuck.
Roger.
There was one place you could have moved there that wasn't unstable.
I moved onto it.
No, where had you direct line of sight?
Huh?
You had direct line of sight.
No.
No, I saw it. I'm surprised you didn't move there.
I need to get rid of this fucking vehicle behind me.
Understood. Moving fast.
Dr. Rock, I'm detecting
all weapons to go. Ready for orders.
Why can't I? No, it's unsteady, fuck's sakes.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Engines prime. All hands prepare for transition to thrust gravity. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna get fucked. You think I should get this Blackjack back in the fight?
It's really up to you.
Copy that. Affirmative.
What? You need to get the guys with that still have armor but into the like right up into the front.
Copy that, Commander.
Give them more targets to shoot at, you know.
Oh shit.
Enemy eliminated.
Nice.
They've got a sensor lock on.
God damn it.
Receiving you.
Gotta get rid of this Warhammer, he's down there. Or there's a catapult up here. I don't know what this thing is. And there's a Warhammer. I'm gonna get pincered again.
Nice question. What are you gonna do about the two guys on the top? Just gonna shoot?
I don't know.
Well, what I mean is, movement-wise, what are you gonna do? I don't see- you don't have readily access to the fucking plateau anyways, so why worry about it?
Well, I guess it's only one thing to do is to try and take out this Warhammer and hopefully they don't come in behind me. I guess I can go around this way, maybe.
Well, here's another thought. If it's a catapult with LRMs, it doesn't matter where you are.
Should I even not worry about this vehicle? Like, it keeps running away.
What does it have?
A bunch of LRMs.
It's only got one pip of evasion. You tell me you can't take that thing out?
Nope. It's had one pip for a long time and I just haven't been able to take it out.
Well, no, because that last, before it just moved, it had like five pips of evasion. One of your lasers do more damage than the other ones.
I don't know. What? None of my SRMs fired? Okay.
Commander? Copy that.
It's not even firing LRMs at you, it's firing like a nuke. Just wasted his shot.
Minimal damage on that hit.
Why is this guy always unsteady? I don't understand what's going on here.
Oh, you just jump jetted. That's not really gonna help your steady. I don't think you regain any steadiness for jump jetting.
That's it. Come closer, I'm gonna step on you, bitch.
Yes, Commander. Roger that. Acknowledge.
Bitch.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
God, the freaking nukes, man.
Reporting major armor loss. Reporting internal damage.
Better get someone up there.
I need to get rid of this warhammer first.
Not necessarily. You can have one or two guys go up there and take out the other guys. Sometimes it's prudent to split your lines up. Your enforcer has jump jets, right? Can't he get up there?
Well, you might be able to. Well, I don't want to waste this guy's shot, so I'm going to get him to fire on the warhammer.
Fine, whatever.
One of these two guys can go up there.
I say get the Raven to go up there.
Jesus.
I mean, that's good. He turned this guy's back turned to you. Get the Raven to go up there. Prioritize his torso.
Commander? On my way. Double time.
I'm not too sure what to do with this guy.
Put him in cover.
Like here?
Well,
He won't be able to shoot at him.
The one closest to him. Go up on the hill. Closest to the Raven.
He'll have his back turned to him.
Yeah, but at least he'll have cover. Well, I guess actually rear shots don't really count cover, so...
They don't count cover.
So it's up to you, man. You need to do something, so you have to decide.
Or I can have him fire on the catapult, and then the Kentaro can take care of this guy.
Yeah, you can do that. This is where a precision shot comes in handy.
Good to go.
No. Mm-hmm. You want the green.
Here?
This is really, yeah, whatever.
Oh god, this is gonna be a two-stage jump. Is there any use in sensor locking something that doesn't have pips?
I think it impairs the sensors. Not that it's gonna do much, but you might as well.
I don't think he can fire his artillery this close.
It's not that, it's that he chose to fire his lasers at you. There's a point to getting your guys to engage him. Because if you had all your guys engage the Warhammer, you'd be doing more damage to it for sure, but then you'd be firing those missiles at you, right? Like you send your Raven up there, you're drawing his fire. Because now instead of being like, oh, I'm going to fire my missiles, he's going to be like, oh, maybe I should use my lasers too. Or instead.
What? He didn't fire? Okay. What? This game, man.
What?
I wanted to not overheat my Raven. I was clicking on one of the lasers to turn them off, and suddenly it decided to fire.
It's not even overheated.
I know, but you know what I mean?
You mean you didn't want to go over the threshold?
Yes.
Well, going over a little bit's fine. As long as you're not constantly over the threshold.
Confirm. Taking the shot.
Standing by.
Is it, Harold, right? Yeah. It's on his arm?
Yeah.
go.
Freaking fire me.
Firing all weapons.
He's got free rein on his rear armor there.
Okay, this should finish this guy, I think. So you're saying if I go over by that much, it's okay?
It's okay if you go over by it a little bit, but try not to stay over the threshold. The longer you stay over it, the more damage you're gonna take.
I guess it didn't finish him.
It doesn't have an XL.
Oh, there we go.
I panic ejected.
Bitch. Oh. Oh boy. Get full armor.
Barely a hit, Commander.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Awaiting orders. Roger that. I've got a sensor lock.
Yep. All right, let's move.
Yeah, see, I was trying to click this one, and that's nowhere near the fire button.
Maybe you accidentally pressed something on the keyboard.
Perhaps.
10-4. Critical hit! Commander?
I mean, it looks like you got this one in the bag.
Yeah, seems like it.
You were like ready to throw in the towel a few turns back.
Roger. Well, that's why I stuck with it, because I thought, I'm not really in dire straits just yet.
That's good, you shouldn't throw in the towel too quickly.
Roger.
You should also be willing to take a little bit of losses. That's pretty much inevitable in this game. I mean, you could play it safe. You could play it safe if you wanted to.
I'm willing to take losses like this blackjack. I'm willing to get like lose that, but if I lose my cataphract, I'm not willing to do that.
Well, yeah, but you're not even sure if you're gonna lose it.
Going full throttle. Yes, Commander. Aye.
Archer is almost finished.
I'm taking heavy hits, Commander.
Bastard.
I have an archer, but yeah. Like, I was gonna use it as an upgrade to my catapult, but I don't even know if I need it anymore. Don't really need a dedicated missile back at this point in the game. Well, I mean, because I have so many other mechs with LRMs. That's the insurgent leader?
Yep.
He's in a fucking fire bee?
No, it's the catapult, isn't it?
Is it? Oh, okay.
Oh, this guy's Buster Keaton. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Standing by.
That's the name of the dude. Probably said it, probably mentioned it in the fucking description. He didn't read it.
Orders?
go.
Might as well just take out that fire bee.
There's just so much uneven ground everywhere.
That's just the way it is.
Probably doesn't matter if I... Does it matter if I go on it?
At this point in the game, nah. There's only one guy left. Whatever. Take him out.
Waypoint reached, Commander.
Got it. Good to go.
I'm here.
New mech warriors available.
Affirmative.
New weapon systems available. New weapon systems available. New weapon systems available.
Yep. Copy that. Engage a target.
New equipment available.
Copy that.
Move order received. On it. Target eliminated.
Mission successful.
Alright, what should I take here? Three Warhammer parts?
Don't want the cataphract?
I already have a cataphract.
Can take the Warhammer parts.
Give it to me anyway. Thanks, game.
What a bum.
receiving you.
Yes, Commander.
Aye, aye.
Confirmed.
Standing. Ready for orders.
I'm ready.
Command interface initiated.
Jeez.
What?
It's not a good spawn like this. So I'm defending this base here. My guys spawn right here. Computer allies with turret activation keys spawn here. And the enemy spawn right behind them.
Great.
Standing by. Copy that.
Receiving you. Affirmative. All weapons are go.
Fuck, all the way over here.
Commander. On the move, full speed. Roger that.
I'm here. All right. All right. Critical hit, Commander. awaiting orders. Confirmed. Confirmed.
What's up, boss? Firing full complement on enemy. Vehicle down.
Waiting for orders. Got it.
Damage is light.
Aye, aye. Copy that.
Waiting for orders. On the move. Roger. Take that.
Ready for orders. Acknowledged.
What time did you want to go downstairs?
Maybe after this.
How much longer?
Well, I just started, but I don't know. I have 9 rounds to go, but I don't know. Like, it depends. If this is the only thing they're throwing at me, maybe I can finish it quickly.
Okay.
Coordinates received. Confirmed. Mech destroyed. Commander. Here we go. Target locked. Reporting critical hit.
Picked up a blip.
Receiving you.
Got it. One less target.
Ready for orders. Locking in all weapons. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Standing by. Roger. Got it.
Yes, Commander. Affirmative. Affirmative. Enemy down.
Showing minor damage.
Orders.
I can't believe the weekend's over already.
No, no man, problem. Where did the time go?
I don't like how things are going.
Standing by. Roger. 10-4. Reporting critical hit.
Standing by. Moving to position. Wilco. Gonna hurt.
Standing by. Position confirmed. Got it. Reporting one less vehicle.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Oh hey, they just kinda spawned in.
Mm-hmm. It does that sometimes.
It's a Battlemaster? Shit.
Good to go. Commander?
Look at the distance on this Black Lantern man, retarded. It's fucking fast.
On my way, double time.
Commander.
Ready for orders. On the move, full speed. On it.
Good to go. Move order received. That hit something.
I'm here. All right. Affirmative. Yes, Commander. Copy that. Target confirmed.
Ready for orders. Affirmative. Target acquired.
Aye, aye. Moving out. Confirmed.
Receiving you. Full speed, no target. Acknowledged.
Yes, Commander. Going full throttle. On it. Target's taking a critical.
What's up, boss? I copy. Scored a critical hit.
Waiting for orders. Affirmative. That's a kill. Awaiting orders. Move order confirmed. Roger that. Target's taken a critical hit.
Yes, Commander. Moving to position.
Firing a full salvo.
I think I hit something.
Thank you.
Yes, Commander. Roger that. Full speed. Locked on.
I copy. Targeting for an alpha strike.
Commander? Affirmative. Affirmative. Take that.
Standing by. Roger. Locking on target.
Damage is minor, Commander.
I'm receiving you. Move order received. Ten-4.
Damage minimal. Aye, aye. Confirmed. Firing all weapons.
Orders.
Locked
Locking in all weapon systems. That's a hit.
Standing by. Aye, aye. Scored a critical hit.
Good to go.
Copy that, full speed. Firing all weapons. That one's gonna leave a mark.
Awaiting orders.
Got something you want done? Confirmed. I copy. Solid connection on that one.
Standing by. Double time. Let's go. All right. Target down.
Standing by. On the move. Taking the shot.
Waiting for orders. Heading out.
Waiting for orders. On the move, full speed. Acknowledged. One less target.
Yes, Commander. Go into full throttle.
How's it going? Double time, let's go.
Took a hard hit there.
Waiting for orders. Aye, aye. Sweet.
I'm receiving you. Eliminated.
Yes, Commander. Engaging target.
Commander. Aye, aye. Roger that.
Aye, aye. On the move.
Go. I copy.
What's up, boss?
Damage minimal.
on with all weapons. Target's taken a critical hit.
Yes, Commander. All weapons are good. Scarred a critical hit.
Standing by. Target's taken a critical hit.
Finally.
Mission successful.
Huh? Finally. God, that was a long mission.
Fool.
You ready to go down?
Yep.
Let's go.